Guys, I am in the official website of IIBF. See that, guys, the CAB examinations dates are released 1/10/2021 to 7/10/2021. That is in October month. Don't forget this date, guys. It's very important. Once you miss the opportunity, you are unable to write the CAB examination. Okay. 1/10/2021 to 7/10/2021 normal examination fee. 8/10/2021 to 21/10/2021 normal examination fees plus 100. From 22/10/2021 to 31/10/2021 normal examination fees plus 200 rupees. That is penalty you need to pay if you delayed the timings for registration of the CAAB. Examinations date 5/12/2021. Online, every examination will be conducted online. First paper, advanced banking management by management, 12/12/2021, bank financial management. Finally, all the elective papers like rural, retail, human resource, information technology, risk, central banking, all the other elective papers will be conducted on 19/12/2021. The fee structure is also they have given you. CAB examination, first attempt fees 300 plus GST, second attempt 1300, third attempt 1300, and fourth attempt subsequently is 1300. Only four attempts only you are supposed to give. If you are unable to clear CAB in four attempts, then you can freshly go through all the portions one by one. Okay, guys, thank you.